do hip hits. So I always like to say, imagine you have a hand from the shopping, you've just taken out the car, and you want to close the car door, so you want to smack it with your hip. So this is the movement, it's a sharp movement. Your hands come out to the side, and we hit our hips to the side in a nice sharp movement. Side to side, clenching your butt cheek at the same time. Hit, hit. Good work. You can also change your hand position, so front. And up. Yeah. And low. We can take it up to speed, so one, two, one, two. Or we can do double hits, so one, two, change, one, two, one, so two hits on each side. Hands up, just single.